Me. Ellie. Are you okay?
Christ. Is that your blood?
She's hiding out in this aquarium. Arms up. I made her talk.
Oh crap, we're back at the hospital. And I think she's by herself. She might know.
I mean, a lot of stuff behind.
Not at this point, she might not know, but like, this is where she finds out. That girl lied. Turned. Read. By this time tomorrow, we have altered the course of history. Jay. That was her brain.
process.
The growth has clearly mutated. Let's see if the test results corroborate our theory. This is big. I'm glad I cataloged and collected all this rare hospital equipment, and as soon as I'm done, I hear that there's no use for it anymore. I cannot fucking believe you guys voted to disband. I get it. This was a miracle that slipped through our fingers. Fucking shitty, but the whole world is shitty. How can we give up like this? What now? Settle in QZs? Join some third-rate resistant groups? Fuck that. Someone still has to care. I'll spend the rest of my life trying to find them. Or die trying, Scott. Interesting. In the bag. Probably her stuff. Or some of her. Oh, recording. Uh-oh.
Those people have left already. I don't know which group I'm gonna join. I was one of the ones that wanted to go after the smuggler and the girl. Even if we found her, or by some miracle found someone else that's immune, it'd make no difference. Because the only person who could develop a vaccine is dead. Or by some miracle found someone else that's immune, it'd make no difference. Because the only person.
Ellie! Running off in the middle of the night like that. You talk to me. You don't just leave me a goddamn note.
Tell me what happened here. If you lie to me one more time, I'm gone. You will never see me again. But if you tell me the truth, I'll go back to Jackson. No matter what it is.
Making a vaccine. So I stopped them.
Oh my God. Don't you fucking touch me! I'll go back. But we're done.
Yikes. Wow.
Dina?
A lot has happened.
Jesse? The war of the merrier. Hey, look, Joel. It's your favorite.
Oh, she's gonna find them, like, sleeping together. Ugh, I got a bad feeling. I don't like it. We gotta check this area for cards. Or something, anything. The way this is set up, someone's ambushing us. I got a feeling. Tonight's gonna be a good night. Here, like, what's going on? Where am I? Backstage?
Dina? Jesse?
Nothing. Oh, she told him.
She had a rough night. Barely could get her to keep water down.
You should have woken me up.
Is she pregnant?
Yeah.
Why why you came out here. But we gotta take her back. She needs real care and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know. I can't just leave Tommy. He's out here because of me. Maybe you could take her back.
She's not gonna leave without you.
Yeah.
Screw it. Let's get Tommy. This aquarium that girl told you about. Tommy hasn't found Abby yet. We'll post up there until he does.
And you're good with leaving Dina by herself?
Her orders.
Okay. Let's go tell her we're leaving then.
I'll just meet you up front.
I need you to lock the door for us. Okay.
Let's do it. Your map showed the aquarium along the shore. Should be down this way.
Yeah. How does anyone stay dry in this city?
Come on, help me up.
I don't have a good feeling about any of that Dina stuff.
Okay.
Thanks.
What did you tell Dean?
That we're hoping to find Tommy at the aquarium. I didn't.
We need to check in.
Tell her you knew. That's what you're.
I wasn't.
Nooks and crevices, people. Nooks and crevices.
Is this aquarium a wolf face?
I don't think so. Nora said Abby's hiding out there.
You get her to tell you why they did it?
Yeah, Joel had a falling out with some fireflies, now former fireflies.
What kind of falling out?
He was a smuggler, and they disagreed about some goods. Fight broke out, some of them died. Guess they wanted payback.
Damn. Did that change anything for you?
Nope.
I need to get clear on something. When we find Tommy, you're good with going home.
Yeah.
You'll be leaving some of those assholes alive.
Dina should be back in Jackson.
Okay. Good.
I don't know if she's being truthful about all that, but that's all I'm saying. I wonder if Tommy will feel okay with it. You know? MPL. WPL.
see a light through here.
Jammed?
Yeah.
You're gonna have to wait a second. I need a look. Four objects. And weapon. And other goodies. Holy crap, I got duct tape. Nothing. I wonder if this place was a little thick. Moving on.
You ever worried they're gonna come back to Jackson after us?
Everybody, they're gonna come back to Jackson after us. No, because I still think I'm gonna kill them.
What do you mean?
I mean, we're going through a lot of their people in their city
because of what they did.
Didn't Abby and her friends come to Jackson because of something Joel did?
This place isn't like Jackson. I mean, Joel and Tommy helped Abby when she got attacked. These people are trying to kill everyone around them. I mean, they shot you on sight, didn't they?
Yeah. They did.
Yeah, they're bad people.
Give me a hand.
One second, sir. I'm pretty sure there was another room over here. I didn't check. So I just need to, you know. Double check. Never hurt.
How long has Dina been this sick?
Only a couple days. When we first got here, she fucked up a bunch of wolves. You'd have been impressed.
Nice.
I bet. You don't cross
Tormenta.
That
Tormentra? Lamp or anything? Besides the draw speed on this, which I think I might do. Actually, that's a very good thing to have. Oh, a whole new bowstring. Okay. Restrain your bow. Nice.
Okay.
Don't forget your water.
Through here.
Yes, sir.
I just gotta ask. Why didn't she tell me about it? The pregnancy.
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it when she...
She's going down today. All the units will be rounded
coast covered. They're gonna shoot us out of the goddamn water.
Hey, have faith.
You sound like them.
Don't act like there's a choice, man. Think of what'll happen if we succeed.
I'm very happy I upgraded that.
Jorge? It's Jorge! Someone got him! How'd they get past us?
I need that arrow back. Sorry, bud. Ooh.
Wolves, man. So trigger happy.
They're at war with this fucked up cult.
Heard them talk about Seraphines or something. Seraphites.
Scars is all I've heard them called. You run into any?
No.
You're lucky.
They are super fucked up. They are. That is true. Alrighty. Want a crowbar? I haven't used a crowbar yet. I didn't even know my health was low. Look at that. Look at that. Huh. Am I in there at all? I think that's all we got in there. Let's move on. Seattle Conference Center.
What's up with all these posters?
It's a bunch of comics. Wait, what was happening here?
Gathering for people who were really into this stuff. Like you, basically.
You were born in the wrong time, man.
Poor Ellie. Maybe I could find some cool cards here. Not the way that we're supposed to go. Huh. What a song. No, I know where I'm going. Going under there.
What were you saying before about Doom? You said she'll tell me when.
Once things are wrapped up here.
I guess at some point it'll get pretty hard to hide it. You know if she's gonna keep it?
I don't.
Interesting. Interesting. I wonder if Ellie hopes that she won't. I wonder. Then she'll have this connection to Jesse, and I don't think Ellie really liked that.